was hand carved for a train or something, and it's no longer being used, and now you can walk on it. It's like a 2 minute walk from the road. 2 minute walk from the road. Alright. I guess this was hand carved. It's like crazy, right? To think about. Heck, I guess Egyptians made those tombs and stuff. So this isn't that big of a deal. All things considered. Longer than I thought it would be.
Yeah, 246
meters. Oh, wow. See any obstacles in the road, so I think we won't have to worry about like falling on our faces. Yeah. Just put some rocks in there randomly. Sick and wrong. Thank you. it's totally black from this end because of that little curve.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nuts. Just like, oh my God.